And I want to also thank you, Valeria, the president of the United Nations Correspondents Association, for being here tonight. Come. If you want to say a few words, yeah, because it's a very honorary presence here.
Thank you. Thank you, Thanos. And first of all, I want to wish really the best of luck to this new organization. We, as ANCA, the United Nations Correspondent Association, we share the same values. As I said in my speech at the World Press Freedom Day at the UN, freedom of speech is not a gift. It's a fundamental human right that must be protected by governments. And so the value, the core value, and the purpose of this organization is very important. It's something that we share. And so, like, as brothers, like, the best of luck.